And probably the mother. Okay, what all do I have? Hold up. Hooray, soul items on the Steam store. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, there we go. There we go, Mr. Shotgun's all loaded up. Mr. Pistol's loaded up as well. Okay. Actually, hold on. I want to save so that if I die, I don't have to do that part again. Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, hate these stupid things. So I guess the theme of this person is bugs and spiders and insects. Solid fuel. What's that? Oh my god. Spiders. Of course. No. That's not gonna fucking terrify the shit out of me. Gosh damn. Filthy creatures. Oh shit. Jeez Louise. Okay. Psychostimulants. Good time now. There we go. Yeah. guy. Got a flamethrower. Sweet. Okay, let's see. Oh, geez. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's go off for a quick save. Also, I want to dump some crap so I can get that. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, we'll leave the scorpion key in there for now. Solid fuel. Well, I now know that there is a grenade launcher. So lovely. Yeah. And this is quite the property for these hillbilly murderers. They got a guest house, a main house. Old house, you know, something for the whole hillbilly family. All right, motherfuckers. Okay. Starting to run a little bit low on fuel, sadly. We'll get out the knife. Ooh, an antique coin again.
Bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Oh gosh, no, stop. Nope, that was wrong gun. Okay.
you cocksucker! Fucking shut up! Kill yourself!
Goody. Good. Good. Fucking shit. Fucking bugs. Okay. Well, jeez, I don't know why the fuck Twitch keeps deciding to act up. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom quick and moan a little bit more about Twitch fucking doing this repeatedly for no reason. I'll be right back. Sorry about that whole mess. Oh, goodness me. Okay. How about we try to actually do this time? Also, flamethrower's out of fuel. I don't know how to rectify that, so I'm basically screwed. Oh.
Fuck!
Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh,
fuck!
Gross.
you are!
Yeah, it's fine. Geez, why are you holding that so close to your face, dude? Yeah, so basically, so Twitch has been freaking out a little bit, blah blah blah. As for knowing what's going on, I actually do know what's going on now. Just thinking about the best way to approach the situation. Gosh. Okay. I think the best option is to run past her, close the door, and then just fucking deal with the consequences of that. Come on. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck. Jeez. Fuck's sakes. Okay. Is that nest still fucking alive? Are you fucking kidding me? For fuck's sakes. Okay, hold on. There we go. Just had to shoot the gooey center. Oh, there's a button for heal? Well, I really should have taken the small amount of time it would have taken to figure out what that was, but whatever. Control. Alright, lesson learned. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Don't have enough coin for that. Don't have enough space. Why'd I say coin? Okay, first of all. There we go. Okay. Okay, I gotcha. I never really use herbs anyway, so it's fine. Alright. Yeah, I don't have to really take out every nest. I really shouldn't have, but I did.
I told you to stay out of here!
Fuck. Shit.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. Come here, my pretties. You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family? You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Okay. Flamethrower is ready, flamethrowers go.
I told you to stay out of here!
Alright, let's try that again. Well, okay.
think that's it?
The blank series serum. D series green elder.
Serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Even after all that, she's still alive, clearly. Never really expected it to have been easy, I suppose. Okay, where are we gonna put away? Pistol ammunition, for what that's worth. All right, all right, all right. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, no. Obviously, I remember that there's crow doors elsewhere. I just plan on storing it until I need it again. All right, let's go deal with you.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Yeah. If I had to guess. Wait. Wait, have you never seen that before? Did you not see that last time? That's interesting. I would assume that is the mother of the family. Having taken the form of a horrifying insect. Because this game wants to try its best to make me throw up. Or something. Okay. We'll put that away for now, too. Actually, how many coins do I have on hand? 5? You didn't see that one. Oh, goodness me. Yeah, what might have happened is you just might have been looking at the wrong place when it went by. Okay. Yeah, alright. What? Hold up. By the toilet. You know, it's like, I like having you around, don't get me wrong, Law. But at the same time, I don't know that I want to spoil this for you, because, and this is just a hunch, it's gonna be special. I will have fun, thanks for tuning in again, really appreciate it. I'll let you know. Well, you know, in a roundabout way, of course. I'm gonna try and avoid spoiling stuff. Put away. Okay. Try to not get murdered. I think I'll deal with Marguerite and then I'll probably call it good, maybe? I don't know. This has been pretty intense. Well, I say deal with her. I think it's Marguerite. I don't know. I say deal with it, though. Yeah. How much ammunition? Okay, I got lots of pistol bullets, a couple of shotgun shells.
None.
Oh my gosh. Sheesh. Okay.
What do you think you're doing?
Thank you.
find it, Tom.
Stay dead, okay?
That was fucking intense as fuck. Yeah, I think that's where we'll leave that for tonight. Appreciate anyone tuning in. Yeah, see you next time.